Welcome back as we continue on our journey. I had recorded it about one sitting, 4 hours, so it's going to be kind of a little blocky when we're starting a new episode, just so you know. Can't I use my shovel? Am I broken? Did I just come all this way here to find out that I'm broken? We did it. The snow made this one quite an ordeal to reach. Gears freezing? Oh, not good. I'll hurry it up so we can get out of here. Probably a shortcut door to get, Yeah, it's a shortcut door. Ooh. Who am I talking to? Hey, Elder, everything all right? Why, hello there. I was just stretching my legs a bit. Old age, you know. You know, you were all right to be concerned about our communications with Ultra 2. I know I was. Elder... But I hope you will understand why I decided to stay silent. We had more pressing matters at hand, after all. I do. I'm sure everyone else does as well. Good. And now that we've made sure everyone is accounted for, now it's time for answers. I will gather everyone for a meeting. Join us when you are ready.
Thank you.
Gather round. What's the trouble? The trouble, you look, is with our kin. What was the Elder Federation thinking, leaving Ultra 2 like that? The blatant violation of protocol. How did they manage to get here before us? We were asleep for thousands of cycles, and science never stops. Repulsion tech on their ship must be a thing of beauty. Alright, so they got a faster ship. But why didn't they wait for us? Why did they leave? Dead plants, sick animals, used up resources. It's the same reason we were looking for a new home. I admit, when I first got out of my pod, I thought this place looked a lot like Ultra 2. But it's so much nicer now. Oh, isn't it? It's so colorful and everything smells nice. I wonder if it was like this when they first arrived. Why don't we ask the other alters then? They must have settled on another planet by now. We can find them, right? The crater in the forest. That must be their takeoff site. We can certainly determine their direction of travel. And you have an expert in communications with you. Me, I'm the expert. If you have the know-how, I can assemble a transmitter of some sort. The problem is the energy output. Or energy input, sorry. Indeed, interplanetary communication requires a serious power source. We have what? Kiki's charging dock? The Hearth ship. Exoco may cut a few corners with this expedition, but the ship's core is a marvel of engineering. Yes, with this type of power, we could beam up an entire satellite. But, Elder, if we take out the core, the ship's our only way off this planet. Does this mean that we can't ever leave? I think in my attempt to blindly rely on protocol, my decisions may have been misguided. This should be your decision, all of you. Please think on this. Assistant, a word, if you please, in private. I think the Elder's sick. Poor guy. You wanted to speak to me? Assistant, I am not feeling very well. You've been so good with the others. Talk with them. Find out where they stand. This decision must be made, and it must be unanimous. Start with Riza. I trust their judgment the most. Of course, Elder. What do you think about this Earthship debate? Where would we go if we decide to leave this planet, I mean? We can't go back to Ultra 2. There's nothing left for us there. We could just stay here. You know, I never really had a home, but I think I finally found it. What we have here is worth keeping. We just need to do a better job than of it in the past. I'm glad to hear you say that. It won't be easy, but we can make this place nice again. Listen, I'll get working on that communications tower. If nothing else, we could use it as a standard radio. Great idea! You start working on that, and hey, maybe leave some space for a power core in your design? Hey, Bahan, you seemed concerned about taking out the ship's core earlier. Me? No, not at all. This planet has so many flavors I've yet to experience. I could happily spend a lifetime discovering new dishes here. Also, I like sharing a house with Riza, you know? Would be a shame to leave this all behind. I think Riza would feel the same. Yes, we had a talk. I think we'll stick together for a while. Ooh, congrats! I hope you'll find someone too. Not sure who. I heard the Elder and Yuzluk had a fling in their youth, but I think they're both single now. I don't know what to do with this information. Bye. Oh, awkward. I do not have time. I just gathered my tools before I start calculating the distance to the nearest planet. To find the other alters? Of course. Not only will this be a remarkable opportunity for me to test out my interplanetary communication hypothesis, but I'm also looking forward to hearing from our peers. I can only imagine the discoveries they must have made to travel through space so quickly. I'm sure they'll be curious to hear your theories, too. Curious? I'm going to stun their entire scientific community. Get that power core out already so I can start messaging them. That's the spirit! No hesitation. How are you doing? This must all feel a bit sudden since you just joined us in the base. You can say that again. Barely knocked the snow off my boots and now we're talking about disassembling the Hearthship? What do you make of all this? What can we do? Follow our kin? Not likely. Even if we caught up with them, who knows what we'd find? Better to deal with what we know? Exactly. We have an advantage on our own turf. But I think we could ally with the other Altairs from a distance. I have things to ask about with this planet, about the Tronkers. You want to take apart the hearth ship so you can ask about Tronkers. Staying informed keeps me one step ahead of them. Can't let them outmaneuver me. Right. Definitely putting that on the agenda of things to discuss via the Interplanetary Communication Tower. Very good, Sprout. You catch on fast. Hello, look at this little wave. Oh no, what's the matter, Chorin? To tell you the truth, I'm scared. Exploring this planet, it's thrilling, but I always counted on having a way out. What if we find something terrifying here? What if that's why the other Altairs left in such a hurry? If we take out the ship's core, we have to face that. All alone. Not alone, Chorin. Together. We had to deal with a lot since we landed, but we came through because we helped each other. The more I learn about this place, the less strange it will feel, won't it? That's everyone. Seems we all agree. Elder, I've spoken to the crew. There were obvious concerns, but in the end, everyone agreed. We should use the ship's core for the communication tower. Good. I must say, I'm not looking forward to having to explain all this to the Elder Federation, but they owe us some answers, too. Either way, it'll be good to have their aid and counsel. You may need their wisdom in case anything happens. We can handle whatever comes our way. I had my doubts, but you have proved me wrong. Thank the Plentiful for that. But back to the matter at hand. I've shut down the power core so it could be safely removed. Simply disconnect it from the primary drive. I would have naturally turned it back on if you had decided not to use it. Got it. It's ready. We now have Interplanetary Communication Tower, by far the most challenging box I had to assemble. I knew I can count on you, Riza. The power core is ready, too. Place it somewhere high if you can. Midori doesn't think elevation matters, but I found a good spot behind the cave. Then I'll set it up there. Did it work? Off-planet signal detected. What? It worked! Hey! Hello! Can you hear us? Static. We have to tell the others. Elder, the communication tower is ready. Get everyone to the tower. We should all be present for this. Heyo. Hello, is this Ultra, 4? It's Ultra 4.5 now. Why are you hogging my frequency? Find someone else to talk to if you're that lonely. Elder Umaral here from Expedition Homegrown. We are calling from Ultra 3. Are you joking? I haven't heard from that place since my great-grandparents. You must be ancient. How do you even know how to use a radio? Wait, how old are you? I'm not about to tell you that to a stranger. Youngling, I do not think you understand the gravity of the situation. We must speak at once with the Elder Federation. Chill. You sound like you're about to bust a lung. Have you lived in a cave? There hasn't been an Elder Federation since... Ugh, I can't remember. If you want to speak to the Sovereign Mardeep 3, you gotta connect to the Imperial satellite. I'm just a podcaster. I think the tower picked up the first signal it found. We need to calibrate it and tune it to that satellite. Cool. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm casting from a pod every 3 cycles. Oh, if we had more antennas, it'd significantly increase precision. We need transmitters on the ground, maybe across the whole planet? What about the survey probes? We can connect them to the tower and strengthen the signal. And halt our research of the environment. Absolutely not. I like that, Riza. I fear not. They still collect data from space. Alright. Assistant, there are still 4 survey probes unaccounted for, 2 of which I recently managed to track down the locations of. Knowing their location is great and all, but I don't think there's that many places left I can currently explore. Then, you need better tools, and that's my forte. In fact, the schematics for the next evolution of the Exomulti are almost complete. Allow me but a moment, and they shall be ready. Excellent. Finish your preparations with Maduri, and then fetch the probe coordinates at the ship's computer whenever you're ready to head out. We gotta go find Maduri! Maduri! Eager to get to work, are we? I wholeheartedly agree, because science stops for no one. Ah, you know it. So are the schematics finished? Why, of course. I gave you my word, did I not? I even threw in some extra blueprints for good measure, for more decorations and whatnot. Honestly, Maduri, I can't figure out how you managed to get these things together so fast. A creative mind never sleeps, my friend. Now go ahead and bring my creations into this world. Wow, this thing is becoming quite heavy. Probe Hunter, okay? Yes, thanks for the concern, buddy, but I should be fine. Now let's head out and find those probes. Okay, I did a quick restart in case I was broken. I couldn't decide if I was or not. Kettlebells. I'm going to guess I'm going to want to give it to our... Okay, that protects us. What's his name? No, not him. You? Not you. Who wants the damn kettlebells? You? You? Oh, I know just where to put this. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's start with here. I don't know. Okay. I guess we gotta wait. I think every time it pops up, like, new item. They want the string lines. Awesome. Okay, that was fun. Okay, one more. So let's do that instead of running to everybody with each item. This. I'm gonna guess that they. Maybe this. He wanted the sun chair. Not particularly surprised by that. He wanted the knitting room. Never would have guessed. Thank you. I say, is this a terrarium? Why, this is perfect for closely observing the flora I retrieve in my expeditions. Madeira likes? My gratitude to you both. This is a lovely present, and that will be put to good use. Journal. I think we gave everybody all the presents that we have. Oh, you know what I'm do? What do we got? Some really long noodles. Like humble. Wakes you up. Cake. Gooey slime. let's grab this. Head down. Can you? Oil. Interesting. Found the survey probe. Thank you. How do I use this? I don't know. Can I give you this, my dude? Maybe it's something I can't use yet. Unfortunate.
Thank you.
got that. I think this is going to take us back over this way. Dig faster before that sun hits. Can't use that yet. Okay, so that's the shortcut. Right, yeah. I don't know what to do about that. Still. Maybe if one of the NPCs will teach us. I guess I don't know. I'm stuck. Can't be stuck. Be silly. Oh yeah, I remember. Maybe I need more than one thing to heal them with? I don't know. Thank you. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, we've been here before. I know this location. Lava. Didn't make it to either one of the probes. I think it's that directionally challenged problem that I have. Alright, where am I going?
Thank you.
planter, ascended calling. Oh, seems like that did it then. Good timing, too. I'm getting a bit tired. Maybe Tantor is ready to tell us more about this planet's history. Let's head over to the oasis when we get a chance. There it is! Well, we'll go this way. And then this unlock all the oasis doors. Cool, 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 cool. How do I get down there, though? There we go. Alright, with this we'll be another step closer to that cure. Hooray! Just got to keep up the pace. The elder is counting on us. The cure? Did we already figure out a cure for... I feel like that came out of... the wrong field. Hey there, where is Tantor? Outside. Oh, they went out? That's great. I hope they like it and find something fun to do. I was just about to ask, do you have more pillars that I could use? Blue. Oh, perfect. It's just that I need to find some stuff so we can contact the other altars. I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. Do not bring here. Oh, we just want to talk first. I'm not sure if they... lie. All right. Thank you. Do you want to go home in order to make more stuff? But I think I'm going to stop here. Made pretty good progress. All right, guys, thanks for keeping me company, and I'll be back soon with more.